For example, a quarter, one half.
Men's words.
Okay, let's remember that show portion of a whole number. For example, you have $1 in 25 cents. You would write to ask 1.25 because the 25 cents is only a part of a whole dollar.
A percentage of a number or ratio expressed as a fraction of 100 and of the denotes using the percentage sign at first.
150% of the decimal giving you a package. It also 150% and it's also 1.5. And we have a so big.
Do you? Why the set is equal to 0.4 in this book?
Your answer is correct.
Yeah, okay.
Yes, respect you. Here's a couple of questions and questions, please. Here's the problem. In a sale, all rights are reduced by 10% and a biscuit is cost $20. What is the sale price of the packet from there? As you can see, the sale price of the biscuit is equal to reduce of the whole, the actual price of the biscuit is 100%, so we calculate the last remaining with 122 of the price. So to make the upset to so we have how potentially over 80 and decide for the thank you for listening.
It's symmetry. It's a shape. It's symmetry.
square. They ask us to draw the line symmetry. I will draw the line symmetry in one. How many symmetry lines between do you think this square has? Example, we have two more shapes. I would like some help to help me in a little.
Okay, right?